the ambassador of the Morgan tribe?
I'm the goober of the Morgan tribe.
Why do you say that? I'm Sandra.
Yes, I'm Ryan.
Good job today.
You guys doing okay?
How are you?
I'm
Sandra.
Congratulations today.
Thank you.
Sandra.
Sandra.
Juana.
Ryan. Hey,
congrats.
Nice.
How's it compared to your
camp? Ours is nice too. When I arrived at the Morgan tribe, I could not believe that they just didn't have anything. It's unbelievable. I don't know how they're getting through. We managed to buy a lot of stuff at the village. I mean, we bought tons of stuff at the village. So there's more stuff. Where's the rest of it? And so I looked around and I went looking for the water jug. Where the f*** is the water jug? Well, they had no water jug. So I said, wait a minute.
You make a decision yet?
Yeah.
You take it.
I want that baby up there. The tarp.
Okay, you're gonna have to take it down yourself, right?
Yep.
I have to take it down myself?
Absolutely.
Okay. Damn, I didn't think I'd come out here to work.
She's gonna ruin it.
I'm gonna lay it nice and easy so you guys can pick it back up. I'll be done in a minute and I'll be out of you guys' hair. In order for me to get the tarp, I had to destroy their whole shelter, which I started feeling bad until they started running their mouths. Can I use one of the knives?
No.
These are our knives.
I go to grab a knife and the black girl's like, no. You're not gonna use our knife and you better not cut our rope. So I was like, okay, regardless, I'm taking the tarp down.
Do what you gotta do.
Not a problem.
I'll wreck the shelter, right?
No. Hey, I gotta do what I gotta do, right?
No, not necessarily.
It's wrapped around. Look, there we go. It's not that bad. It's all good. But look, it's coming apart fairly easy.
Sandra came over and she was just, I don't know, that whole drive, it just, it's a bunch of
I didn't do any unnecessary harm. You guys will have this up in no time, I'm sure.
She acted like she was nice about taking the tarp, but I think she was a little bit too snatchy about it and tore it down kind of on purpose.
You don't know how good you have it until you see others. Well, you guys sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. And no hard feelings. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Take care.
Bye-bye.
She's such a bitch. Amber, it's getting dark.